You have a lot of data pouring in from multiple sources, multiple business units. Chances are your IT team is struggling to keep up with data requests from the rest of the business, right? So what's the solution? Data catalogs. Hi again, it's Austin from Atlan, and in this video, I'm going to explain what a data catalog is and 8 essential use cases that the data leaders can't ignore. But why do we care about data catalogs? Because they can help you discover data efficiently, they can help reduce costs, maximize productivity, mitigate risk, and a lot more. So stay with us till the end of the video and learn about some of the popular use cases that leading data teams drive with data catalogs. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you find this video helpful. All right, let's dive in. First, let's understand, what do we even mean by a data catalog? You know, a few years ago, data would primarily be consumed by IT teams in an organization. It was very centralized. However, today, data teams are much more diverse. We have data analysts, business users are involved, data scientists, citizen data scientists, data engineers, product managers. There's so many roles within the data ecosystem now. And each of these have their own favorite tools, their own favorite technologies, whether it's writing SQL, using Looker and BI tools, Jupyter notebooks and Python, Tableau, DBT, R, the list goes on and on. So the result is often just a lot of chaos in the data team. So people end up getting frustrated with, what does this column even mean? What are the definitions for this metric? Where did this data come from? And ultimately, it can even bring the best data teams to a screeching halt. So the solution tends to be a modern data catalog. Data catalogs, again, help you find that relevant data. You can trace, track, and trust the data, collaborate with teammates, share data, implement governance and access control, and more. But how does it actually help? A data catalog holds the details of every data asset in your organization. That includes its location, the format, the ownership, but even more than just technical data, how it moves through the organization, right? It's searchable. It's an interface to find exactly what you need when you need it. This helps spend less time searching for data and more time actually using it to find insights. Besides, a catalog can help you and your team collaborate more efficiently, faster, and make better decisions for your organization. So let's look at these 8 popular use cases for data catalogs. Use case number 1, efficient decision-making through improved data discovery. You probably remember the last time you spent hours looking for that one piece of data that you needed for an analysis. Well, as a frequent data user, I know you know how frustrating that is. And that's where data catalogs can help. Right? Data catalogs are like the treasure map that shows you where all of the data in your organization is located. You can use descriptions, tags, keywords, and many other attributes to find the data quickly. Bottom line, you can reduce the time it takes to find data and make data-driven decisions even faster. Number 2, streamlined operations with faster data access. Imagine the competitive advantage you would have if you could move and find data faster. Let's see how data catalogs enable that. Data catalogs can help you with faster data access. It's like having the magic key that unlocks the data, regardless of where it's located. They provide that unified view for the data assets and the locations. That way, you don't have to spend time searching through different systems to find the data that you need. And the best part, you can even control the access and the security, ensuring that only the authorized people in the organization see the data that they need to see. The bottom line, you can improve your organization's agility, respond more quickly to changing business needs, and make sure that the right people see the right data. Number 3, enhanced data integrity and compliance through data lineage and traceability. At times, data leaders don't know where data comes from and how it's transformed before it's used. So that prevents you from trusting data and really leaning into it. And you can't be data-driven if you don't trust data. Well, a data catalog comes in handy for documenting that end-to-end flow of data from its source through various transformations, ultimately to the final insight. The bottom line of this, you can use data accurately and comply with auditing, compliance, and regulatory requirements. And on that note, a quick question for you. How much more confident would you feel in your decision-making if you knew the complete history of your data? A lot more than usual, right? Number 4, enhanced governance and compliance practices. Data governance is a set of policies and procedures that ensure the quality, the availability, the usability of the data, all within your organization. And data catalogs can help provide the platform for managing those data policies, your data standards, your models, metric definitions, and more. With a centralized platform for data governance, you can ensure the data is compliant and follows regulatory requirements. Besides, you can maintain privacy and security, avoid data breaches, and I think we all agree that's a good thing. Just imagine the risk you could mitigate using data catalogs. Number 5, informed decision making with improved data quality. Let me ask you this, how confident are you in the accuracy and the completeness of all of your data? Well, data quality is a key foundation for making data-driven decisions. Data catalogs can help improve data quality by ensuring that the data is profiled, we're doing the proper data cleansing, and the data is enriched with the appropriate metadata. This means you can identify data quality issues such as missing values, duplicates, inconsistencies. Bottom line, improved data quality leads to better outcomes. Number 6, empowering the business through data democratization. Now, you've probably heard data democratization, decentralization, data federation, but what do we actually mean? I think simply put, it means taking data out of the hands of just one group and distributing it to the users that know the business context of the data so we can make better decisions. True data democratization means leveling that playing field between the technical users and the business users. This is exactly where data catalogs come into play, where they're intuitive user flows to help find and understand the data, help bridge the gap between data producers and data consumers, hoping to ultimately democratize that data for more users than we could in the past. Number 7, enhance productivity through self-service analytics. Let's talk a little bit more about leveling that playing field for all the data users. How do we do that? Well, data catalogs can support self-service with a user-friendly interface. It allows business users to find the data they need independently, and that leaves more time for our data teams to focus on the more innovative and complex data challenges that we need to move the organization forward. With self-service analytics, business users can perform ad hoc analysis, which ultimately allows our business to be more agile and innovate more quickly. Number 8, adapting data management to the changing needs of the business. A data catalog gives executives that ability to fully comprehend the state of their data ecosystem and how it's helping drive strategic priorities. By more accurately portraying data products, how they're used, who is using them, and where they're being leveraged, this allows data leaders to get a better idea of the potential ROI of their data management decisions. So there you have it. We talked about 8 different use cases for data catalogs. Data catalogs can provide a wide range of benefits for data leaders, from improving data discovery to enabling self-service, improving access to data, and maximizing the value of the available data that you have. With a data catalog, you can take control of your data and turn it into a strategic asset for your organization. And if you're looking for a data catalog and want to learn more, you might want to check out Atlan. Thanks again for watching. If you found this video helpful, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. And if you don't want to miss out on any of the essential videos that we'll be putting out, don't forget to turn on the bell notification. I'll see you all next time. Thanks.